Who is Travis Scott? Why, he's a rapper, of course. Well known for his international hit Sick Mode, Travis Scott was dropping bars, bottles, and beats since 2017. But unfortunately, he's fallen on hard times. Sick Mode was such a big hit, and he's never been able to find a way to follow it up. That's why he has to take a job at McDonald's. While working this hard 9-to-5 job at Mickey D's, he got an idea. He said, what would happen if I made my own burger? The CEO of McDonald's was quite receptive to this idea, and soon, Travis Scott burgers and fries and Sprite and QBB sauce began to roll out across the nation. So that's why, in a very special episode of DJ Spoon Goon, the series, special correspondent Zach will be trying the Travis Scott meal for the very first time.
All right, so for us today we have one very special meal. It's the Travis Scott meal. And, I'm gonna be reviewing it today. So let's look at the components. We got these French fries. Smell like kind of like potatoes. Tangy. QBB. I don't know why they did the font like that. We also have this normal McDonald's Sprite, but it should taste different because it comes with, again, the Travis Scott. And finally, we have like the key component, the thing that ties it all together. We have Travis Scott burger. So let's open this bad boy up. Oh, wow. Let's see what we got in here. We got, all right, a bun, pickles, ketchup, what looks like lettuce. Let me show you. And then the bottom, it looks like we have some more lettuce, ketchup, and cheese. Very fancy. And of course, the main side of the attraction, the patty. So, as if any good Travis Scott fan would know, the true way to eat a McDonald's meal is to start with the fries.
The fries!
Ooh. Just look at that. What a wonderful smell.
Wow. It smells like barbecue sauce.
It smells like Travis Scott barbecue sauce, which is it's a unique blend. Dip it in the sauce and let's see what happens. Oh. Wow. That's some good sauce. The fry is very potatoey, very salty, a good thing. You know, this isn't a half bad start to what I consider.
I think I feel something.
Ever made. I think I feel like the spirit of Travis Scott deep inside of this fry, deep inside of this, the blood and the bread of Christ, you know. Like, I feel like this is holy.
The Sprite.
Same straw, same lid. Same Sprite stuff. You guys may not know this, but inside every Travis Scott meal, inside the drink, there's a little bit of Travis Scott in there. So let's see if I can taste it. Oh, wow. I think I got a little bit of him in there. Want some good Travis Scott and combine it? Swallow just yet. Cheers. You know, that's gotta be one of the best things I've ever tasted.
The burger.
Alright, cleanse our palates with some Travis Scott water. I'm sure it tastes just like him. And now, I'm gonna take my bite.
This burger.
Wow. Oh my god. It's so good. That's gotta be the best burger I've ever had.
Wow.
I didn't notice it at first, but there's a little bit of mustard in here, and I think that really ties it all together. You can see it kind of on the outside of the packaging. It's like the perfect combo, you know? I'm sure Cactus Jack would be very proud. Alright, I'm taking another bite. There's one good burger. You know, they don't say it on the website, but I wonder if the burger is made from Travis Scott meat. So guys, that finishes my review of the Travis Scott
in there.
Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Be sure to subscribe, and as always, keep enjoying Travis Scott your food.
So guys, as Zach said, thank you for watching. This was a little different episode of DJ Spoon, probably not what you're used to, but if you like this type of video, please let me know in the comments down below, because I didn't really do that much actual work on this one, so it was kind of fun.